Dexscreener is one of the best tools to actually find the top meme coins to begin trading in this crazy 2024 market. I'm actually going to show you how you can use Dexscreener and a Telegram copy trading bot and token analyzer to find the top meme coin traders in the market and then actually copy trade them right now. The Telegram copy trading bot and token analyzer that I will be using in today's video is TradeWiz bot on Solana. I'll make sure to leave the link in this video description and comment section where you actually get a massive decrease in all of your trading fees here when you trade meme coins. I'm going to show you from start to finish how we can use Dexscreener with TradeWiz bot to find these top meme coin traders and then simply actually copy trade them. You can buy and sell, you can put limit orders here. TradeWiz does it all, but I'm gonna show you how to use their smart wallet and copy trading features extensively in today's video with Dexscreener. Absolute first thing that we do, come over to Dexscreener. And since we're using TradeWiz bot on Solana, we do wanna just be focusing on the Solana blockchain. TradeWiz actually has just released Tron trading. So you can actually trade Tron pairs and copy trading for Tron will be available soon. I'll make a video when that is available. But for right now, we'll just focus on Solana, but very, very soon this will be available for Tron as well. So first thing we do, make sure we are on Solana. We can also make sure to just select the top decentralized exchange like Radium, rather than Orca and some of these other ones. The thing that we could do right here is actually just begin and pick some of these top coins, either go by ones that are trending in the top 6 hours, the top 1 hour, make sure you even have trending in the last 24 hours here. You don't need to specifically put any filters here, but I do usually like to look for coins that overall, let's just say in the last 6 hours, have had a bit of a gain where I'm looking for something where it's in the last 6 hours, it's up 100 or 200%, at least 50%. And also in the last hour, it's then also up a portion of that. So if it's up, say 100%+, it's then up 10 or 20% in the last hour as well. We can also add some filters. One of the big filters I really like to focus on is really just the 5-minute volume. So I'm looking at coins that have a lot of demand. But overall, since we're just focusing on specific traders, it isn't a requirement to come in with these filters. At least I'll look for a coin that does have at least a bit of demand, because obviously the reason I need that is because I will need to find traders who are making money with this coin. So if the coin's up 500 or 600% in the last 6 hours, well, there's going to be a bunch of traders that actually made some money from that coin. And then what I can do is find all those traders, use TradeWiz bot to actually analyze each and every single one of those wallets, and then from there I can begin and simply copy trade them and follow each and every one of those trades that they're taking, as long as I do find them profitable. So let's just open up a couple of these coins, because sometimes it does take a couple of coins to actually find some of the top traders. Let's do everything right now live. So I'm just gonna open up these top 4 coins, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So it doesn't matter the particular coin that we are trading. Again, I'm just looking for coins that are obviously having some type of trend so that people are making some money, so I can then go through and find those individual traders. So we just come over and just copy this contract address right up the top here. Just this little copy, and then it comes up green, address copied to clipboard. We then come back over to TradeWiz bot. We then can click on smart wallet right here. Once you see, you can see locate smart money for a specific token or give me a smart money address. They even have the Solana wallet analyzer and even more. But right now I'll locate smart money for a specific token, because right here we do have that specific token that we have found. So now, please provide the token contract address. So now we paste the address because we just found that and copied it on this right-hand side here. Now you can see TradeWiz bot has actually given us the smart money information for this particular coin. So the top addresses with profit on ROI, this particular trader is up nearly $4,000, 67%. This trader up 2,500, 21%, 2,500, 23%. So now what we can actually do You can see this trader up nearly $200, but actually made over 121%. So basically came in for 1.5 Solana and then made nearly 2 Solana from that trade. So what we do, now we have all of these individual wallets. I can go through and go through. So I can go through each and every single one. Let's just say any wallet that made over $100 or at least a 50% gain. We'll actually look at these traders. See, this trader right here only made 7%, but overall still made $400. So obviously trading with a large position size. Click on the particular address. Now at the bottom, you can see start is actually come up. Click on start. And now it's going to actually find this top address. So we do want to go through some addresses. It can take a little bit of time because some addresses potentially have only just taken one trade on that account. They're not taking multiple trades, but even I actually think this account is going to have a lot of trades because it's taking just a few seconds to actually populate with all of the trades. The longer it takes, really, the more trades that this particular trader has had over time. Sometimes it can take a bit of time, so I'd go through each and every single one of these traders, and if I didn't find any traders, I would then go through the next coin. As you see, I have a few coins open, and then I'd copy this again, come back over to TradeWiz, paste that in, and overall find the top addresses within the next coin. Do this again, and you can just do this 10, 20, 50 tokens to find a real big handful of copy traders that you can copy trade. And then from there, you just have an entire portfolio of the best traders. You set an amount of Solana that you're really happy for all of them to be taking with their trades. And you can overall just have a portfolio of other profitable meme coin traders. Okay, so it looks like I actually just misclicked. As soon as I click start again, it instantly populated. So we can see in the last 7 days, this particular trader is down $12,000. So as much as you can see, oh, wow, he made $3,800. This trader is a fantastic trader. That's why here I'm using TradeWizBot, because we can deep dive and see, okay, in the last 7 days, no, this trader isn't extremely profitable. He's actually traded 733 times. If this was a profitable trader, these are the type of traders I want to be taking, because he's taking a lot of trades, but overall win rate 40%. He's usually buying in for only a couple of Solana, but still down massive. You can see some of his top trades he's made 4.3, 900, 800, $400. But then he's actually lost a lot. On this particular trade, look, he lost $11,000, $3,000. The other things that we can see here is you can see in the last 24 hours, right now it's selected in the last 7 days. So we're seeing all of the last 7 days worth of trades. But I do really like to go back for the last 30 days. You can see, okay, now populate a lot more. Okay, he's taken 3,585 trades. Win rate of 37%, and he's lost $55,000. Literally the exact opposite of this type of trader is who I am looking for, taking thousands of trades, but overall I'd be looking for someone that has a profitable overall win rate. Overall, his win rate isn't high enough for the risk that he's taking. But we can see how TradeWiz actually gives us a lot of information for a particular trader. Now that we've done that, we know this trader is actually finished. To now move to the next trader right here. We click on start again. Now see, we have the next trader over the last 7 days. Profit and loss, nearly 10,000. Much higher win rate. Traded a huge amount of times overall. Let's see, in the last 30 days, we can see this trader, again, taking nearly 4,000 trades. Wow, but he's actually up $101,000. But we can actually see right here that he won a lot of his money from this just one trade. He won $127,000, 27%, but he bought in 160 times, sold 91 times, and a lot of his trades were basically less than a minute. So this really isn't the type of trader that I'm looking for. You can see how many times he's buying and selling into a lot of these tokens. Like a 7 and 2 would be fine, but 52 and 7 with only 1 minute between a lot of these transactions. Overall, great profit and loss, fantastic win rate, great amount traded, although probably too many. But now that when we deep dive, you can see basically all of his profit is made from this one particular coin. And he's actually trading a way too heavily to overall be easily copy traded. So again, we just go through into the next coin. We now go into the third wallet, click on start, and then it will be populated. And now we're looking at the next trader. Unfortunately, down $11,000, nearly a 50% win rate, trading an absolute crazy amount of times. And we can even see in the last 30 days, populating, see again, over 3,000 trades, but still down $69,000. You can see it's actually really, really good to spend some time and go through each individual trader to find the one that actually will be worth your time to copy trade in this market. Okay, here I'm now going to analyze the last wallet that I found within this first coin. We can see in the last 7 days, this particular trader is up $300, 33% win rate, traded nearly 300 times, basically buying in for nearly one Solana each time. I really do like how this trader is trading. There are a few trades where he's taken quite heavy amount of trades, but overall you can see the amount between the trades be very easy to trade because 11 hours, 54 minutes, 20 minutes, 48 minutes is a lot of trading time between each trade. So it would be very easy. And a lot of these trades are like three buys and two sells, five buys and two sells, three buys and one sell. This is the perfect type of person to overall be copy trading. Plus, we can go to the last 30 days. We can see in the last 30 days, it's actually up $6,000, 35% win rate, traded 500 times. Again, absolutely perfect. He's really not even taking much risk. So for each buy to only be buying in with $86, but still have a $6,000 profit percentage, it just shows that this overall trader, absolutely fantastic. We were able to find him by using Dexscreener, finding one of the top coins that has been trending, overall copying that contract address, bringing it back here into TradeWizBot on Solana so we can do some analyzing. Now that we've analyzed, we've found the top trader, and simply at the bottom here, we can see create copy trading. So we click create copy trading, and right now we have all of the particular settings that we do need. You can see to set up new copy trade, we've actually got everything right here. It goes through each individual setting to make sure you understand everything. So to make sure, and when you do set it up for yourself, I would actually read through this to confirm you do understand. Here the tag, we can leave that as it is. The target wallet by percentage is currently set to 100%. So I would go through and set up how I particularly want to trade. You can set it up with buy percentage at 100%, and then you can select your maximum buy amount. So a lot of times I like to buy for 0.5 or one Solana. So you set that as your maximum buy or your minimum buy. Do your overall total investment for this one trader. So if I'm maximum buying 0.5 Solana for each buy, I'll give a total investment of 5 Solana. So you can 0.5 Solana buy 10 times overall. You can see each token buy time, so you can limit that. But you can see with this particular trade over, he's not trading a crazy amount of time, so that would be fine. And also buy times reset after sold, unrenounced buy, unburnt buy. I like to leave this exactly how the trader is trading. If he's overall profitable and he's potentially buying unburnt or unrenounced tokens, then again, I don't want to be changing up my particular strategy. You can copy pump fund tokens, leave that on true. You can even have the minimum liquidity pool and go through each and every one of these settings. I do like to change the buy and sell gas fees. Also, I would turn on anti-MEV because a couple of times it's actually been front run on some of my trades. You can see there is actually a tip amount, which is something that has been added recently. Let's just leave everything like this, because if I was to truly do it, I'd go through each and every one of my settings, allocate the amount that I want to allocate. But here I'm just showing you how to go from start to finish, find the traders, and then you can set it up for yourself, because you might want to trade with 0.1 sol or 0.5 sol again, or maybe you even want to go a little bit heavier, 1 sol, 2 sol, 5 sol, because you see there's some opportunity in the market. Once you're actually ready, you just click create right here. And now you can see this copy trader tick now indicates the copy trade is now active. And now I'm copy trading each and every one of this trader's trades who's right now profitable in this meme coin market. To become a full master of meme coin trading, I have my meme coin mastery right here, where from start to finish, I show you each and every single tool, all of my technical analysis. I show you live trades of meme coins. I go through each and every single aspect to go from a beginner to an advanced meme coin trader, because right now there's so much opportunity, and 2024 is the time to be in this meme coin market. Plus, the price is currently 50% off, and I'm going to be adding some new videos very soon, and then the price will be increasing. If you purchase, you will get access to all future content, and you can watch everything directly here on my website. You can find the link in the video description. So there we go. I've shown you how you can use Dexscreener into combination with TradeWiz bot on Solana to find these top meme coin traders. Make sure to use the link for TradeWiz bot in this video description, as you get a big discount on all your trading fees and all your copy trading fees, and you do get access to the wallet and token analyzer. If you've enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash the like, subscribe, leave a comment, tap the notification bell to stay up to date with all of the latest YouTube videos, and I'll see you in the next video.